want a coffee.
I'm at the end of my rope.
Really? Why? Just because?
Yeah, I don't know why. It's something about this place, and it didn't used to be this way, but I become completely irrational sometimes here. Feels like.
Give me an example.
Earlier today, this isn't really irrational, but it might appear to be that way to someone. This guy came in, his cologne was like so strong, way too much cologne, and I could taste it. And I asked him to go wash it off in the bathroom, and I told him I wasn't going to make him his grande cappuccino until he went and washed off his cologne. And he got really upset, and he's like, that's fucking ridiculous, you can't tell me what to do, blah, blah, blah. And I was like, not only is it making me nauseous, but I'm doing you a big favor here, because you stink. Nobody's going to like that smell. So he tipped his coffee over, spilled into the sink, and said that he knows all the morning people, and he's going to talk to Adrian and this and that. And I told him, if they're not going to back me up on this, then I wouldn't want to work for him anyway. And told him, we don't need his business, and get the fuck out. And then I think some people that were behind him might have viewed that as irrational, or they looked at me kind of weird and acted kind of strange, but so I was extra nice to them. So they would know that I wasn't just, like, lashing out, you know. That's how we just chill here for a little while. Eat an ice cube. Look at that line.
It's on slim.
Grande Mitch Schlag. And my wine. So you know what the thing is? You keep trying to catch me in a bad mood, but those bad moods have gotten me so fucked up that I come to work and I get drunk. So I'm in a good mood all the time. It really was making my head spin to smell this guy's cologne.